Hindi rekas.
Hello everyone, we are now in the Buddha side of this city, and this is the Buddha, and this is the castle. It's all protected by his wall.
Yeah, the castle wall is there.
Yeah, castle wall is that one. And we are going to get inside this Buddha. It's a nice castle, this place. It's beautiful. Guys, look, king and queen. The Buddha of king and queen. We can continue walking and we'll get inside of this castle and we will see what do they have it here inside, and he will discover something that we didn't see in our whole life. And this is the entrance of the castle. And we can pass in this small entrance. Right. We'll take a picture of that one. Okay, now we are here on the top of these hills, and we are here in the castle, and this is the view of the Budapest here in the Buddha side, and in the other side, in the other of that bridge, the other side of the bridge is Pest. We will walk in this side of the castle so that we can see and discover something in this side and see what we can see. Very beautiful one. It's an old castle. And that's the bridge, the Margaret Bridge. And we can continue walking and see this castle. This is a Buddha castle. Guys, this is the overview of the Buddha castle. It's very old, but it's beautiful. And that's it. And then we can continue walking. And of course, we will continue walking. And this is their flag, Hungary flag. Ayan po, continue tayo maglakad dito kasi ibutin natin to para malaman natin kung anong meron sa side by side ng building na to. So they have this monument. I don't know what's this. We'll check out. We'll check it out, guys, kung ano. Ah, it's an Arab. Budapest Fova Kostanaka. I don't know. Doctors Vav Abdurrahman Abdi Arnaut Pasa. It's a canyon.
Canyon.
Canyon. Canyon in our dialect.
No, canyon.
Canyon
is something else.
Ah, it's a canyon, this one. Okay. Top. Guys, makikita natin yung view from the other side. At heto naman, sino siguro to? Tignan natin kung sino.
It's a hero, national hero.
National hero dito. Ang pangalan niya is Kozhuz Ferenc.
I think it was a general or something.
Ayan po, continue tayo.
It's still big, yeah?
Yeah, but this one is old. They're all old buildings here. lumang-luma na yung mga buildings dito. So ayan nga, i-film natin muna dito yung side na to kasi maganda siya. Dito naman, nakikita natin ang history ng ano nila dito, ng mga sinuunang tao nila dito. At yan, ang canyon, that's the canyon.
Canon.
Okay, canon ang tawag nila sa atin, canyon. Yan po. Ang canon. Dito lang yan matatagpuan sa Buddha side. At yun. Tignan ninyo guys kung ano yun. What do you call this one? Like a bullet?
Bomb.
Bomb. Yan pala ang bomb. Super lucky. Yan. Ang canon. Nilagay lang dito sa side guys as like as a souvenir. Pero hindi na nila ginagamit kasi hindi na siya functional. Yan po. So, continue tayo. Yan po ang old castle nila dito. Isa sa pinaka-old din dito. Still, preserved din nila. Kahit ganito na yung itsura ng castle. And ito naman po ang national hero nila dito. Tignan natin ang pangalan. Tignan ninyo guys. Doon. At ito naman, tingnan natin kung sino to. Cute na sa taas ang ibon. Ayan po. At itong statue na to, isa din sa national hero nila dito. Hindi natin alam ang pangalan. Ang pangalan niya pala ay sandito. Erdeli Huzzaha Red. Mahirap basahin. 1742 to 1919. Sabihin matanda na masyado. Super old na. More than 100 years na siya. So yun ang asa, cute. Very beautiful dog. Cute ng asa. Yan po. Continue tayo hanggang sa loob. Kasi dito tayo sa side. Wala pa tayo sa loob ng castle. Sa loob niya. Tingnan natin ito. Ito po yung pinakamagandang castle dito. Dito po yung sa gitna. Ito po yung market niya. Ito yung market ng castle. So ayan na nga guys, dito yung highlight ng Buddha, na part ng Buddha is ito, yung castle. Sobrang ano yan, tanda na ng castle na to. Sobrang old age na to siya. Ang nasa taas po yan ay crown ng king dito. Yung design niya ganyan. Yun. Tapos dito sa side na to, meron silang mini restaurant. pagkain nila dito. Yung po, tingnan ninyo, ang ganda, super cute. Super cute. Continue tayo ngayon. Sobrang cute. Yan po ang statue ng king nila dito. Kita ninyo. Yan po ang king nila dito. Dito sa side na to, makikita ninyo yung ano nila. Ah, eagle. Eagle. Cute. Hanggang doon siya. Saka yun. Yan po ang king ng Hungary. Stephanus Rex. Ang pangalan. Super cute.
Gusto naman to have you for a
moment.
Kasi ito sa long service. Ah! Kasi ito mo ka
nun. Nahulog yung ano niya. Yung cover niya sa mata. Yan po ang pin nila. Wait, wait, wait. Dito is taas. Makikita natin ang overview ng Pest Side. Yan po. Ang highlight nila dito. Yan po. Daming tao ngayon. From different country. Pumunta lang dito para makita tong castle na to kasi ito yung highlight nila dito. So ngayon nandito na tayo, nandito na tayo sa highlight ng castle. So continue tayo. At yan po, makikita natin dito yung view ng Pest Side. Yan po ang bridge, chain bridge. Elizabeth Bridge at saka yung Freedom Bridge. So yun, dito tayo sa side. Doon naman makikita natin ang Parliament, Council, Parliament, Hungarian Parliament. Sobrang daming tao. So yun. Yun po. Daming mga nabenta siya ng so yun na. Doon tayo. Palubat na yung phone natin pero kuha tayo ng magandang video dito sa dito din yung other side niya. Thank you.